Hi! In this video, I will show you how to track time without ever leaving Microsoft Teams. First, go to Apps and search for Timeneye. Install the Timeneye app inside Teams and you're ready to go. Before moving forward, I would recommend pinning the Timeneye integration to your sidebar. Welcome to our dashboard! Let's get acquainted with how to track time on Timeneye. Click the Register Time button and select the project that you would like to track time for. Then, just click Start Timer. As you can see, a green flashing light appeared. This means the timer is active on this project. You can edit the time entry by pulling down the corner of the card to the desired duration. Otherwise, you can edit your time entry by clicking on the pencil icon and adjust it manually. To have an overview of your ongoing projects, click on the tab called Projects on your sidebar. There are two layouts to choose from, list or cards. By selecting one project, you can see the status of that specific project. If you want to run a productivity report, go to the reporting section and choose a template closer to your needs. When you're done building your report, share the result with your team, clients, or the stakeholders. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and please feel free to contact us at support@timeneye.com. If you wish to know more about how time tracking can benefit your business, please visit our blog page for more resources. Happy tracking!